you look at my art carefully, probably you will understand that most my work are inspired by nature. From nature, I'm able to feel and sense myself better. Being a Balinese, I'm also inspired by rich cultural heritage like ceremony, cremation, dance, music, have all, and even play or pray an important part of my life. It will all reflect to my work. Also inspired by socio-political occurrences. For examples, in some of my work, I try newsprint as a background to emphasize how media is able to influence.